What the fuck? I'm gonna have to up my vid eventually. Oh fuck, I have to do this part again. Oh, I felt like I got out lucky last time. Really lucky. It's this time I know not to stop. Wait, no! The shortcut, wasn't it here? Oh, it was. Wait. Fuck that dragon port. I didn't find so much difference between the PS5 controller and this one. PS4 controller and this one. Kinda whatever. I prefer the R3 on PS4. It's also a bit heavier, but that might be more of a preference thing. Doesn't really make a difference to me. I don't even know what haptic feedback means, man. Meaningless words. I don't know what they mean.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
Oh, I don't think that's a level up even.
Then touch the key. Yeah. The mind. I shall await thy return, slave.
Did you just call me slave as I walked away? Can't fucking see! Oh my god! I can't fucking see anything in these fights! right. Wait, what? Huh? Mausoleum key? How come he died? I just wanted to scout the area first before I went to talk to him. Man! Wait, isn't that him? But this guy's actually strong. So what gives? No! Thank you, Omo Washin, for the prime. Rune shield and sword. Magic scaling. No, no scaling. Just magic requirements, plus magic attack on it. This was 90 and 100, this was 30 and 140. Percent magic damage reduction. Oh my god! The camera fucked around, so my movement went all weird. Guess we're fighting the king now? Oh shit, I think we're fighting something here. Oh, sick arena. The king! What? Okay. Okay. I have what, 30k souls? I guess it's not that much. That guy is some shit. There's no fucking checkpoints in this game, dude. No bonfires, no checkpoints, fucking nothing in this game. Prince Knight died. I don't know what happened to him. What? Overleveled? I fucking doubted it, man.
How did you defeat my demonic reflection? How many souls might you have devoured, I wonder? The rest is up to the old one. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoned.
Did he give a soul?
Bravo.
I cannot.
Oh, thank you.
As promised.
No magic, at least.
Thou see, then touch the demons. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou finished?
Check that area first. Throne of the false king. Not even real king. The maps you travel to get to the bosses, they're way harder than the bosses themselves. Such a reverse from other games. I was gonna check too, I wanted to see if the dragon left. Oh. Oh. I have to take the other path. I don't think I would like melee in this game. The roll is too awful. If the roll was responsive, I'd go melee in a heartbeat. Mausoleum key, but haven't found a mausoleum yet. Oh my god, that fucking wall. Not that cock. Oh my god, he's behind me suddenly. Thank you, Gogan 14, for the 58, dude. Well, let's see. if that dragon is gone or not. Looks like it? Ah. But now, the American is in my way. Genja of QQ for the 3 months and GGWP421 for the 4 months, man. Completely gone. Game of the Wands? Probably Noita, man. That's my guess. Good luck in that game. That piece of shit game. I guess that's it. There was one locked door by the bridge, but that didn't look like a mausoleum, so I don't know. Pack of cardboard lights for the 25. I don't know where it is. Maybe it's that one spot at the very beginning. I just have to check every single door. It's that simple. I thought maybe it was this place here on the left. Because at least it's a graveyard. Hmm. There was one other part. Oh my god, what the fuck? I only went past the fog wall where I needed an archdemon. That was here, actually. This spot. Now, there was one more spot here that had a locked door, but I couldn't find a way in. That door right there. Oh, this is completely different key. The Lord's Path. Bloody Iron Key. This guy was a hero. And he died in a fucking ditch like this. Hey, this guy again? No, wait, someone else.
Who goes there?
Blind?
You killed that blooded sluggard for me. I'm called Bjor, the elder of the Twin Fangs of Boletaria. I thank you. You deserve a handsome reward. Only I have none. Go on ahead. I shall sleep a while.
These heroes dying in dirty cells. Alright. Oh. Another tower shield. Alright. That's that. There was another locked door behind that one red knight. The first red knight that killed me over and over. But it was hard to say whether it was one of those doors where you come from behind and you opened it. Or if it was like a normally locked door. Oh fuck, wait, they do no damage anymore. Oh, I saw that The Last of Us 2 won the Game Awards. Complete joke, right? Impossible. But Those awards don't mean anything anyway. They're just popularity contests. Not even. I don't think they are. It's even worse than that. This is like paid contests. It's like, that time when Overwatch won esports of the year or something. When there's Dota 2, League of Legends, and CSGO. Like, even if you don't like the other two games, there's no fucking way it's ever Overwatch, right? They mean nothing. Oh, that does look like a mausoleum. Or more like a church. I don't care what kind of award it is, man. Paid advertisement is what you're watching. Why does that go off before it comes in range? Mausoleum! Oh, it was! That guy looks like he claps ass.
Thou who seekest the king's sword. I am the old
king. Oh, the real king.
Show me thy strength and the power of thy souls.
Oh, it's tanky!
Well fought.
Wait, what?
An impressed one such as me, young knight. I am old King Doran, and thou hast proven thy strength to me. Step forth and take the king's sword in thy hand.
Is he gonna backstab me? The moment I pick this up? Demon brand. No magic scaling. Miracle scaling. I also don't have the stats to wield it. Looks nice though. Oh yeah, I should check the description. There's another one, Soul Brand. I bet he's wielding it right now. The less demonic the soul of the wielder, the more powerful this blade becomes. Oh, it's fucking useless. Not so many weapon options for mage. Was a little bit expected, I suppose. Oh, Alright, next zone. There's not so many left until I have to come back to that... that one zone with the fuckers that roll towards me. I think that world is complete, like the first one is done. And I think that one of the simp, that one is done too. So I have that one. I have... this one's done. This one's not working. And this is the one I skipped. And... this one's done. This was the one with the simp, yeah.
Do you intend to chat? You may be a great demon hunter, but I fear you may not be ready.
The king?
The king's defended by the black souls of mighty knights and a fire-breathing drake.
He's dead.
They defeated even myself. That's how I ended up in the dungeon. Beware the limits of your own power.
Maybe that's the first piece of dialogue, and here's a follow-up.
Beware the limits.
Alright. What the fuck is this place? Boss fight immediately? Dragon God? This cannot be it. It's probably a gimmicky boss. What the fuck am I fighting here, dude? I don't even know what I was looking at some point. His finger? Guy standing exactly in the middle of the weapons that can hit him? And this guy's a god? Master's ring. Bonus damage on optimal hits. Whatever that means. I guess like proper swings that don't miss. You don't tip somebody. Is this a bait? Is he gonna breathe fire the moment I go close?
Yeah.
Dragon Stone. Dragon Soul. Double checking the place for items. Who designed this boss? Probably the same fucker that made that one boss. I forgot his name actually. But the one where the ground falls apart and then you fall down and he thinks he's funny. Bed of Chaos, that's the fucker, yeah. A piece of shit boss.
Thank you. Let me.
I just never found the blacksmith, huh? Fireball! That boss looked amazing. But then the fight mechanically was just like, huh. This one is done. This one is done. This one is done. And this one is done. Oh no. Oh fuck. Who are we fighting here? We're fighting gravity, birds, and rolling skeletons. Also infinitely spawning mobs. Okay. That was my new fireball. So yeah, this place is complete AIDS. There's this idiot spinning non-stop. There's like 15 birds that shoot projectiles. And there's also the ledge. I heard him shoot already. I fucking heard him shoot. Yep. Oh my. I can kill them, but only if they come in range. So far, these bastards, they just... I can't even target them. They're just too far away. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god! Are you, he fucking pre-fired in the spot I was walking towards too? Absolute madman! Did he come yet? Or did he fall? I think he fell. Fuck my forehead! Now you see why I left this part until the very end. Now you fucking see why. Didn't die! Oh, I didn't equip my Chris. I heard it. Yeah, I fucking heard it. Jesus. I can't go up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oi! Intended. Like 10 hours, I still haven't gotten used to this fucking wall. Ah, ah, ah. cannot be serious with this fucking fireball aim. Just remember, hesitation is defeat. So just don't hesitate. I know where that fucker is. Oh my god, oh my god. He's here in the corner. Oh, little bitch. But there was a second one. I can hear the mobs calling towards me already. One more ember left. The mobs give a lot of souls. That's why I also thought this area might have been the last one. Since the mobs give the most souls of them all. Plug those mouths if I- Oh my god, what?! Those weren't there before! It's okay. I have ice fog level balance. My finest. Yeah, fuck you too, asshole. Jesus! Isn't this just Anno Londo? Same eights. This one part is harder than almost all of the boss fights so far. What the shit, my ass? Okay, I remember how I died here. It was some fucking Cyclops ghost. At the end of all of this, I need to learn to kill this without spending mana. I think I just let them hit. Okay. Nah, they're easy enough. If my weapon wasn't so fucking wide. Yeah, oh, it was here on the right. Yeah, I remember. Good times. That fucking Cyclops looking guy. What? Oh, this got me killed! Oh my god! Right! I got blocked as I tried to run from the Cyclops! What? This area is so fucking AIDS! Safe play. I'm not losing a fucking ember for this. Another Shotzi raid. Thank you very much. Thank you, Stefan, for the 15 months. Can't play songs right now, dudes. Too busy slaying demons. Lamb89, thank you for the 25. A hash of purpose for the 27. And the Penguin Flies at Midnight for the 44. I'm getting corona from just playing this fucking level, man. Is that the reflect mob from Noita? Sticky slime? Sticky white slime? There's something behind me, isn't there? I'm pretty sure there's something behind me. Oh my god, it's two! Oh, yo, the bombs! Does this hurt? It doesn't hurt. Oh fuck! Oh my god! Sticky white slime. Oh! Friendly fire! Hiltless Ronin Ring! Ah! Minus durability loss. I have a weeb weapon too. This one. Insane deck scaling. But for whatever reason, the weapon also needs 18 strength. Hiltless. It actually has no hilt. The blade appears somehow wet. A fine piece of work with an intricate design forged by a famous swordsmith in probably Japan. I don't think I'm replaying this game anytime soon, dudes. Maybe in the distant future. I'm dreading even thinking about that Blighttown area. Well, that's not a coin weapon. You'd think it's a coin weapon because he likes the weeby ones. But in Dark Souls games, he only plays strength. He tried Dex, and he got his ass clapped by a boss, and he switched back to strength. A little pussy. Question mark? I thought there'd be more spells too in this game. More available early too. But for the most part, I'm just using like the same three or so spells. Oh god. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Titan? Oh my fucking god, what is that? Oh, he's so wide! Blind! Oh, he's actually blind! B1. Character so smart. 47 int 47. How can that green bald head even contain so much knowledge?
I can.
Oh,
thank
as promised.
No magic from the guy. As expected. This is how bosses die in Dark Souls 1 as well. You just have some magic and you two-shot everything. Thank you, Baitmaster, for the 48s. Graphics look terrible. You need new eyes, my friends. Oh god, what the fuck are we fighting now? I don't know what that is, but I still would. Like that teal spot there in the middle, I still would. Zurück meine Kategorien ein Bit. Storm King. Oh, this is my favorite fight so far. Yeah, this one right here, guys. This one right here. This is the favorite one of all of them. I think this is the widest boss in the game so far. Respect. There's a gimmick to it. Stormwood. Oh, this fucking bullshit again. Laugh at me? dying. It doesn't want to die. I think dodge the attacks first, and then I blast them. These bosses really are dumb, huh? Dragon King literally sleeps in a spot with two weapons aiming at him, the only ones that can kill him. Storm King fucking sleeps in an area with the only weapon that can kill him. Encounter the hard boss yet? There were some bosses with hard movesets, but I just healed through them. But no. There's not been a boss yet that was necessarily hard. Magic makes it a lot easier too, yeah. Magic builds, they provide a lot of safety for Branch. And maybe the damage output is a little bit higher than melee. Storm Demon Soul.
Thank you.
That was the last one. I haven't found the blacksmith at all, so I think I skipped him in that one world. Oh shit. I don't want the location. If I find it, I find it. If I miss it, I simply miss it. Open up the center, huh?
Har, let us proceed.
Oh shit, I wanted to level up. Well, what did I even choose? What the shit? Beautiful. What the fuck is that? I still would. I just wanted to level up! Oh boy. I hope she levels me up down there. Also, I wanted to see the soul. Who they gave.
Bravo.
Thank you. Let me.
Are you human?
No.
I am fully prepared.
Oh man.
How is what he said?
This guy was worried about me. Feels good, man. One friend.
We
yep. If I were an anime character, I would definitely be over the-